So, y'all, I'm soaking in my tub, as you can see. And hold up, I forgot what I was gonna say. But anyways, yeah, I'm soaking in my tub, as you can see. And my phone rings. And my son asked me if I wanted my phone. He yelled to me, so I yelled back to him, and I was like, no, when I get out of the tub, I'll get it. So a few minutes later, I hear the neighbor downstairs rattling in his bathroom, like just making all unnecessary type of noise. So I went to beating on the wall, like, bitch, come on, bitch, come on, beat. I want you to beat a motherfucking again. The fuck? Like, what the fuck? But I just wanted to tell y'all, I'll let y'all stay on the phone to see if he'll start back beating, but I doubt he will, because I went to beating like motherfucking crazy. No, he already scared. He better sit his ass down. But I wasn't doing nothing but sitting here, you know, soaking in my Epsom salt for like 20 minutes. My time is almost up. And it was quiet, I guess, because I got my music playing. You can't really hear in my house. But when my phone rung and my son yelled to me and I yelled back to him, then that's when I hear the beating and rattling and shit from downstairs. And yeah, that's when I went to beating on the fucking wall. Like, bitch, you got me fucked up. Leave me the fuck alone. The fuck wrong with you? But I'm just gonna stay on the phone until my timer go off. My love is short love. It needed break us. And the chains that I must die couldn't hold us. So my love is short love. And the chains that I must die couldn't hold us. I hope y'all don't see my little cuckoo. And Judgment Day, yeah. But yeah, I was like, what the fuck? Cause at first, you know, I tried like to ignore it, like maybe he just doing some shit, but listening to my intuition, I knew instantly what he was doing. You know, he was trying to disturb me, or, you know, try to make me uncomfortable cause I'm in the tub. And you know, the walls are so thin in my house. In these Section 8 apartments, the walls are super thin, so of course I can hear him or whatever. And he just went to moving shit like he was moving